प्रेगनेंसी थर्ड ट्राइमेस्टर, शॉर्टनेस ऑफ ब्रेथ एंड फीलिंग फटीग्ड। Shortness of breath often starts during the second trimester of pregnancy. In the third trimester, breathlessness may increase as your baby continues to grow. This is generally harmless and does not affect the amount of oxygen your baby gets. However, though rare, in some instances these symptoms can indicate a more serious condition. What causes shortness of breath? The growing uterus pushes up against your diaphragm, which compresses your lungs, limiting their ability to fully expand when you take a breath. Progesterone hormone is released during pregnancy, so that the air stays in the lungs longer to extract the oxygen you and your baby need. Your body also expands your blood volume during pregnancy to make sure your baby is also getting enough oxygen. What are the ways to overcome shortness of breath during pregnancy? Practice good posture by standing up straight with your shoulders back and your head lifted. Sleep propped up on your left side to put less pressure on your lungs and prop up your upper body with pillows. Do stretching and breathing exercises and yoga. Rest when tired and relax yourself. Lift your arms over your head. By taking pressure off your rib cage, you can breathe in more air. What are the risks associated with shortness of breath? Asthma can get worse during pregnancy. Hence, discuss with your doctor if this could be making your shortness of breath worse during the third trimester. Breathlessness can sometimes be caused by anemia during pregnancy, due to a depletion of oxygen-carrying red blood cells. Contact your doctor if you have a persistent cough, or your lips' fingertips turn bluish, or if you experience fast breathing and high pulse rate. How long does shortness of breath last? You might feel significantly less short of breath towards the end of your pregnancy when your baby drops down into your pelvis, freeing up room for your lungs. It is normal to feel mild shortness of breath during the third trimester. Speak to your doctor if there are concerning symptoms.